Hey guys, Wake Rider again, bringing you a game live gameplay commentary of Homefront playing Team Deathmatch on Green Zone. So, see how this works out here. Skip it! So, on Green Zone here, this is a level with half urban, half garden foliage, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to use the ACR this time around. I haven't used it yet in a video, I don't think. I don't think I've used the M16 in a video either, but it seems like the kids like the automatic weapons. So, you know what they say, if you can't beat them, join them. Oh, shit. What the hell is going on there? Thanks for the spawn point, game. That's pretty much how you get a double. Oh shit, there's a guy right there. Betcha. So now I got three, and then I'm gonna have four. Yeah, I'm pretty much the man. So I don't know if you kids know that or not. But I'm not here to fuck around. Oh, I gotta reload this bitch, don't I? Reload this one. Alright, and then give me back my ACR. Okay. Now we're set, I think. Enemy vehicles, awesome. I hate you. Enemy vehicles suck. Vehicles are for noobs. Look at them, all them freaking things rolling around there. Jesus Christ. Look at this. They're everywhere. I'm playing with the all-vehicle clan. Oh, damn it. Get, run away! Run away like a real man. Come on, baby. Yeah, I know. I spent too much time up there. I thought I was killing your boy. I was killing Biggie Smalls up there. Who shot ya? Alright, I got 970 battle points here. Just keep her gozing. Oh, man. Stay golden, pony boy. Jeez, I just pick your ass off with a freaking fully automatic weapon from a distance. Alright, and I know you're hiding up there, dude. You think this is some type of freaking secret? You think my first-person shooter? Yeah, that didn't happen. And I do believe there's actually another guy around the corner there, so this guy might be getting creamed here in a second. No? No. I totally thought there was another guy over there. You see my guy shooting at him, too, so... Sure, all he's doing is drawing fucking attention to all of us. Awesome! I'm gonna get assists for that shit. Enemy vehicle in our sector. Totally. Whack. Whacker than the Mac Daddy. Yeah, there we go. Thanks for the assist, last fight. Oh, shouldn't miss him now. See if I can get this guy... Beer! Oh, come on now, son! I wanna play the game, too. Alright, they gotta be spawning. Oh, shibby, hold on.
You have sequence initialized.
Where are the bad guys at? Where the white women at? At least I can take that freaking thing out, man. Oh, somebody already took it out.
White phosphorus launched.
Alright, at least I knew I got one. Did I get two? Nah, I just got one. Oh, man, look at that. They're all right there, dude. Oh, crushing me. Crushing me, son. You ain't never know, though. Sometimes you just gotta take what it's given to you. Play the hand you're dealt. And... Dude, there's definitely a guy there.
I can tell you that much. Run. Press on, comrades. Enemy airstrike incoming.
Run. Is that the guy? Yeah. I've played this game before. You think your little laying down tactics are gonna get me? I ain't no noob, son. I do noob stuff, but I on my own accord. Hi, how are you? Wake Rider, nice to meet you. Oh, I hear you. Oh, look at you hiding in the bushes. What the fuck you doing, man? Not very nice. Oh, that guy really get me from up there? Come on. Come on, man. Alright. Some dumbass rolling right down the middle of the street here. This asshole out. Thank you. Let's go ahead and we'll just put the old flag jacket on. I have a feeling I'm going to be pwning more noobs. This map's pretty cool. Oh, whoa, running juke. Bet you didn't expect me to come back around and kill you though, did you? Oh, somebody got him. Hostile down. Hostile down. Aw, dude, I think they might be spawning on the other side of the map now. Well, see here. I usually don't really talk to myself. This is kind of new for me. So, I'm trying to keep jibber-jawing here and give you nuggets of wisdom, but I'm really just talking shit to the other team the whole time. So, had an okay game so far. I don't know if my KD is quite just yet, but I bet you this dumbass is still up here. Betcha, betcha, betcha. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you. You and your camping skills, buddy. Oh, shit. Time for the percolator. Throw one a little more shallow than that, too. And this guy's a sniper rifle? Man, that would be a big freaking help. Oh, dude, you gotta be joking. Come on. You got a sniper over there, don't you? Don't you there, Mr. Man. Look at this guy. Look at that guy. Oh, the freaking turkey shoot has ended. Oh man, it's gotta be enough to piss you off. Well, at least know where they all are. Ain't no freaking secret or nothing. Enemy airstrike, dude. How'd they get an airstrike? We're kicking the crap out of them. Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy. Come on now. Come on, I know you're there. Here we go. Jim and me. Man, I think I remember everybody being a lot better than this. Everybody must have just got this game over the weekend or something. I don't know, man. Oh, there's a guy in there. I think. There's usually one jerk in this gazebo, like, kneeling down, like, oh my god, I would totally never look in the gazebo. He's usually just kneeling, like, right there. But not this time. Still guys back here? Nope, didn't look like there's any dudes up there either. You know what? We got a hellfire. Let's use that bitch.
Initiating UCAP viewport.
Please work. I think there's two guys in there. None! None! Dude, what the F? Oh, okay, got a little disoriented there for a sec. Didn't know where I'd be at. Alright, so we're pretty much kicking the crap out of them. It's like 11,000 to 7,000. Yeah, look at that, 11,000, 7,000 even. I got VSPN. So, not a whole heap of load of challenge here. But, a lot of fun though, I'll tell you that much, man. Had freaking two Hellfire missiles, or Phosphorus missiles or whatever, and I think I've died two times, three times, something like that. So it's always a lot more fun killing others than getting killed. Dude! You got it. Oh, is that the whole thing on my team? Oh, no. 19-4. Well, that's how you do it. 19-4. Not too bad for a first game back over the weekend. Didn't play at all this weekend, so coolness. I'll take it.
And as always, thank you so much for watching. Please feel free to subscribe, and subscribing really helps out my channel. Thanks, guys.